Hello everyone. In this video, we're going to look at steps to install the Windows subsystem for Android, the Amazon App Store, and the first Android app on Windows 11. After so much delay, Microsoft finally making the support for Android apps available for Windows 11 users. The preview of the platform is available in the beta channel for users in the United States with devices running Intel, AMD, and Qualcomm processors. Since this is only available in the US for now, you will need to make sure that a computer is set to the United States region. Also, the computer needs to be running the latest built in the beta channel, and you need to have on the computer 8 GB of RAM. And virtualization have to be enabled in the computer's motherboard. So, to set up the Windows subsystem for Android in the Amazon App Store and install your first app, first went to check if your computer meets a minimum requirements. And to do that, open the Start menu and look for Settings, and then open the app, then go to System and open the About page under Windows Specifications. Make sure that the OS build is 22,000 and higher. Then make sure that under the Device Specifications, the installed RAM is at least 8 GB or more. Microsoft also says that you need to be in the beta channel. So to do that, you need to go to Windows Update and then go to the Windows Insider program. And make sure that under this, choose your Insider settings to the beta channel. If your device is not enrolled in the Windows Insider program, you are going to find the Get Started button and follow the on-screen directions to enroll the computer and select the beta channel. Then restart the computer. After restart, you can proceed for next steps. Windows subsystem for Android on Windows 11 also needs to have virtualization enabled on the computer. And you need to enable the virtual machine platform on Windows 11 before you can install all the other components. So make sure to check device manufacturer website for the steps to enable the virtualization on the computer. And then we need to turn on the virtual machine platform, and to do that, go to Start menu and then look for Term Features. Click here on this option, then make sure to check the virtual machine platform option. And then you have checked the Windows hypervisor platform and Windows subsystem for Linux, then click OK. It will download some files. After, you have to restart the computer. Now before moving forward, make sure your system time and system region also set to the US. It's time to install subsystem for Android. Open this page in your browser. Link available in video description. Click here on Get button. It will give you pop-up option. Click Open and it will redirect you to Windows Store. As you can see, it's not giving me install option. If you see option here, then you can directly install from here. Some of you need to follow me to get this app by second method. To do that, open your browser and copy this link. Then go here and paste the link on this website. Don't worry, you will find this website link also in video description. It will show you some files below. Now download this file, which appear on the last position. Right click on file, then drag it to new tab. File size is less than 4 KB. File not downloaded correctly with extension. I will copy its name from here and then rename the setup file. After renaming the file, double click on it to open, uncheck this box and then click on install. If you get error here during installation, just contact me on Discord, I will solve your problem. After installation, close it. Now open this page in browser and click on Get button. In Windows Store, it will give you update this time. Click on update. It will take some time because file size is more than 600 megabytes. I am skipping this process now. After installation, open Windows subsystem for Android. Now click here and turn on the developer mode. Then click on Manage Developer Settings. It will ask you to give some permissions. Give it every permission, and then this window will appear. Now close this window. Now open Start menu and click on All Apps. Look for Amazon App Store. It will show you to sign in with Amazon account. So if you don't have an Amazon account that is based on the United States, you might not be able to download Android app through Amazon App Store in your Windows computer right now. And the future that might change, but this is the first preview and that's what Microsoft has requirements. After creating US-based Amazon account, sign in using VPN. I am not from US, so this is what you have to do if you want to try this feature outside USA. If you want to know to create Amazon-based account, let me know it comment section. Then use Proton VPN and connect it to US. After that, sign into Amazon App Store. Right now, Amazon App Store doesn't have enough apps. So I will download and install one app to show you right now. In next video, I will show you how to sideload any app and you can also install Google Play Store with it. Right now, my experience with Windows subsystem for Android is not that much great. It's laggy little bit. Microsoft will improve it by the time. It take me so much time to make this tutorial for you. Please like this video and leave a comment below. Also, don't forget to subscribe the channel. Check out my other content, you will like it. Thanks for watching the video. I will see you next time. Till then, goodbye.